बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम। अस्सलाम वालेकुम स्टूडेंट्स, हाउ आर यू? आई एम योर मैथ्स टीचर मिस नसीमा। आवर टुडेज टॉपिक इज डिविजिबिलिटी। दिस टॉपिक बिलोंग्स टू योर मैथमेटिक्स काउंटडाउन बुक 4, चैप्टर 2, फैक्टर्स एंड मल्टीपल्स। लेट अस स्टडी द रूल्स ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी। दीज रूल्स विल हेल्प अस डिटरमाइन वेदर अ नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय अनदर नंबर without actually carrying out the division process. Let us have a look at different divisibility test. Rule number 1, divisibility by 2. Any number with 0, 2, 4, 6 and 8 at the unit place is divisible by 2. All even numbers are divisible by 2. For example, is number 138 divisible by 2? Answer is yes, because number 138 is an even number and it has number 8 at its unit place. According to rule, it is divisible by 2. Now come to the second rule. Rule number 2, divisibility by 3. If the sum of the digits of the number is divisible by 3, we say that the given number is divisible by 3. For example, is number 105 is divisible by 3? So we add up all the digits of the number 105. 1 plus 0 plus 5. We get the sum 6. 6 is divisible by 3. Therefore, number 105 is divisible by 3. Look at another example. Is number 593 divisible by 3? For that, we add the digits 5 plus 9 plus 3. We get number 17. 17 is not divisible by 3, so the original number 593 is not divisible by 3. Now move to another rule, rule number 3, divisibility by 5. If a number has 0 or 5 at the unit place, we say that the given number is divisible by 5. For example, is number 195 divisible by 5? The answer is yes. It has 5 at the unit place. Example number 2. Is number 230 is divisible by 5? Answer is yes, because number 230 has 0 at the unit place. Look at another example. Is 263 divisible by 5? We say no, because there is 3 in unit place. Here we have another rule, rule number 4, divisibility by 10. A number is divisible by 10 if there is 0 at the unit place. Look at the number 240. Is number 240 is divisible by 10? Yes, 240 is divisible by 10 because it has 0 at the unit place. Look at another example. Is number 7281 divisible by 10? The answer is no, because this number has 1 at the unit place. Let us review. Rule number 1, all even numbers are divisible by 2. Rule number 2, if the sum of the digits of the number is divisible by 3, then the given number is divisible by 3. Rule number 3, if there is 0 or 5 in unit column of a number, then the number is divisible by 5. लास्ट रूल, रूल नंबर 4, इफ़ द नंबर एंड्स इन अ ज़ीरो वी से दैट द गिवन नंबर इज डिविजिबल बाय 10. नाउ कम टू द होम टास्क. फ्रॉम योर काउंटडाउन बुक 4, पेज नंबर 22, डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 4, 5 and 6. एंड फ्रॉम पेज नंबर 23, डू क्वेश्चन नंबर 7 and 8. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, देयर आर मैनी टेस्ट ऑफ डिविजिबिलिटी, बट वी हैव ओनली 4 इन आवर सिलेबस.